Good day, Mr. G. Vice Presidential nominee J.D. Vance said during the vice presidential election that illegal immigrants were buying homes throughout America, causing a limited housing supply and prices to go up greatly. Is that true? Please advise. Thank you. Myself and my whole family love watching your weekly video podcasts. They are so helpful, informative, and fun. Keep it going strong.